happy birthday to legendary actor, comedian, and filmmaker Keenan Ivory Wayans, the late great legendary Joan Rivers, the late Barbara Bush, and of course, happy birthday, Kanye. It's time to reminisce the good old days of wrestling from the good old Attitude Era. About a backstage brawl that aired on this day 20 years ago on the June 8th, 2000 edition of SmackDown. 9 days before my 9th birthday. A backstage brawl between the Big Red Machine and the mayor of Knox County, Kane, and the most electrifying man in sports and entertainment, the great one, the Brahma Bull, the people's champ, The Rock. But before we get into that, let's show exactly what happened during the McMahon-Helmsley faction party. Don't worry, they got a video of this when SmackDown came back from a commercial break of what happened. The Undertaker and The Rock took out the McMahon-Helmsley faction. UPN. See? Back when SmackDown was on UPN.
Well, Kane, you can feel the tension. The Rock and Kane eye to eye. This might explode. The Rock staring at Kane. Kane staring back at The Rock.
You gotta answer The Rock.
You're so anxious. Your brain scrambled again. You don't have to find the Undertaker. I'll do it for you.
Wow.
You'll do it for The Rock.
Uh-oh. Here we go. No, let him fight. Come on. That was a short video. So during that brawl between The Rock, The Undertaker, and the McMahon-Helmsley faction, The Undertaker had a steel chair and he meant to hit X-Pac with it, not The Rock. So then The Rock went backstage to The Undertaker's locker room and he finds Kane and tried to ask Kane where was The Undertaker. And then all hell started breaking loose between The Rock and Kane. I definitely remember watching this segment when it first aired. And back when SmackDown used to be on UPN and Thursday nights. As much as I love The Rock, I'm sorry, Kane actually won this brawl because Kane used to be big and strong back in the day. So I'm sorry, Kane actually won that brawl. But that's pretty much a short video. I ain't got nothing else to say. That's gonna wrap up my first rant. Reminiscing 20 years of a backstage brawl between The Rock and Kane from the June 8th, 2000 edition of SmackDown. Let me know what you guys think. I'll be back in a minute to do some NBA reactions. Game 2 of the 1995 finals between the Rockets and the Magic, and Game 1 of the 2005 finals between the Pistons and the Spurs. If you smell what The Rock is cooking. And that's the bottom line, 'cause Stone Cold said so.